Down to Pismo Beach, where the 7th-ranked Cal Poly Beach Volleyball team is hosting the Big West Challenge this weekend. Action got underway this morning as the Mustangs took on Cal State Bakersfield, and the Stangs ran over the Roadrunners 5-0. Cal Poly also took on Sacramento State and Cal State Northridge this afternoon and picked up a pair of wins over the Hornets and the Matadors. The Big West Challenge continues Saturday into Sunday with a pair of huge matches looming for Cal Poly. On Saturday, it's a showdown with 9th-ranked Long Beach State, and then on Sunday, a matchup against 6th-ranked Hawaii.